I come home, I go in my home, I leave, I go to work, I do nothing.
I used to do that too.
I have done nothing to you.
They're the ones calling. Whatever's going on, they're the ones calling.
Oh, yeah. Don't. Put the stick down.
Don't,
bitch. I will shove that thing so far down your motherfucking throat.
Can I ask you a question? If that bothered you, if that was a problem.
Even the cop that came to the door said, she needs to be put away. She needs to be.
Yeah.
Yeah. She just hates
you more than everybody else, Robin. So when who she thinks she can be a friend with talking to you, all of a sudden.
Guess what happened? I was friends with Robin.
So I didn't get the photograph of the two prostitutes with their faces bashed in. I told the state trooper about it, who I had talked to about Daniel's girlfriend disappearing. And this was the day before Robin is whispering to him in the laundry room, telling him that she saw some of my videos on... I didn't even have it under my name, the YouTube page. At the time, it was Hellcrest Park, I think. And only Robin would be the one to look at it. This guy didn't even know my name. But anyway... The manager of the store they were in buying first aid stuff, I wandered in behind them and I was trying to get their photograph really carefully without them seeing me. But the manager saw me. He saw their faces. He was shocked too. He was the only person on the planet that could be my witness to this, seeing this horrific. Their faces were like completely smashed in, worse than this picture that I found. This is the closest thing I could find that was similar to what happened, but both their black eyes swollen, their eyes were like slits, their lips were stuck out as if they had something, you know, like a plate. Anyway, the guy moved in downstairs. The manager of the store moved in downstairs, and I was talking to him a couple weeks ago, and I was like, oh my God, I can't believe it. I said, I tried to call you because I just wanted someone to acknowledge that I couldn't believe that I saw this because nobody believes me. He's like, yeah, he totally remembered. And he lives downstairs in my building now as of just a few months ago. So, I mean, he doesn't want to get involved on this. And he'll end up hating me just because I'm telling this story. And this is exactly what's going on. The idea that I'm looking at these girls who are coming in and out of this building with their faces smashing like this, listening to all the violence, and Robin is telling him that I took photographs because the board was laughing at me, thought I was exaggerating, didn't believe me, that there were prostitutes here. I was going for quality of life.
We walked her toes.
Yes.
That said she might fall first.
Yes,
I fall first.
Okay, so when we all go inside and see the prostitute coming out, you can...
How do you know it's a prostitute, number one?
I filed a form on Friday, which is why they're doing this.
I don't care.
I can tell.
I once heard Paul say about Ray Rice, I don't know what the big deal is.
But there is nothing in these videos, so what you're saying is true because it's all crazy land.
As to exactly what was going to take place out here in the parking lot.
And beat your ass, that's okay. What.
Because I spent the past...
We walked her toes.
Yes.
I said she might fall first.
Yes,
I fall first.
I fall
first.
Ooh.
Huh? Did I take a picture of you?
I think it's really important for us. Like, I can't understand that we are seriously under attack like never before.
20 people were picked up in Yorktown, Cortland, and Peekskill for allegedly feeding a network of heroin users.
Thank you.
Hi, John Castro, if I can get my bail. You need my ID? I can't find you.
I'm recording everything. I got my neighbor's proof. Let's see, because you're crazy. We don't know, so let's just see. Once the cops care, they're like, oh, it's her again?
Yeah, you get away from my car because I don't trust you, you crazy thing.
I'm going upstairs to download this.
Go ahead.
But you really think I'm going to hurt your car?
Yes.
You mean these neighbors that have been harassing me since 2006?
They're saying you've been harassing them. So
how is that? This is how I'm harassing them?
This is why I wanted to do this to society. Drop. Now you're getting loud.
I have no support.
Hey, listen, you're dangerously close for being locked up for being loud. Yeah, you need to drop. Which is why I wanted to do this inside. To stop that. And you have to realize that we're investigating at that point.
Okay.
We have neighbors. Yeah. Do you want to take this inside now, or do you want to end up speaking too loud again?
Let me finish.
Have I ever been violent? Have I ever been violent towards you?
Yes, you have.
Really?
Yes, you
have. When was that?
Yes, you have.
When?
So when you put this
up. Now tell
me
when you've been.
It's
on. Tell me when I've been violent.
The person who is downloading this video lies.
You made this happen.
Who is ever.
And I've recorded them.
About hurting you.
What did my dog do, Dolores?
You're finding out, my sister.
Well, let me know so that I don't have a problem.
My white sister.
Bitch up, Nadia.
Is it affecting you? How does it affect you? Are the prostitutes, are they committing crimes against you? Probably not.
And stop harassing us. Because it's just going to help prove the case that you're crazy.
No, sweetheart, see, if I wasn't recording, you would tell the police that I... Wait, why were the police at my door threatening to arrest me because I left a note on the floor?
I don't know, honey. Go get help.
Can I have that?
No, because right now this is the end of our complaint. You know?
That's my garbage.
Well, it was out in here.
And what does it say? Is there a name on it?
It says, Dear
Students of Christ the King.
Listen, you admitted that you wrote it. It was the central piece in their complaint that you're leaving notes around. It's bothering the woman. Okay, there's other allegations made, but this is the only thing that we could tangible, you know what I mean?
You're That's
crazy.
Better. Do you realize you cost me work? You
How
cost
did
me
I
my
cost
life.
You work? How did I affect your work?
You're not going to own this conversation.
No, how did I affect your work?
I've met with detectives, I've met with the district attorney, I've met with the chief of police.
Wow.
I have been there. I've met with lawyers.
Yeah.
There is nothing they can do.
Because I spent the
past. I come home. I go in my home. I leave. I go to work. I do nothing.
I used to do that.
Shut
too.
Up and let me talk, you
I used
crazy
to do
whore.
That too.
I have done nothing to you.
Okay.
You go to the management company or the police.
Because I spent the past. That's not real?
That's not real.
Oh, is that what's going on?
So I'll keep praying for you. Just
leave.
You go to the management company or the police. That is what you do.
Oh, okay.
But
well,
you need
well,
help, honey.
Well,
get help. There are doctors that will give you medication that will help you.
What will they help me do, Robin? Not get beat up by the prostitute or have a hammer put in my head?
I don't know anything about you getting beat up because I've never seen or heard anything of that.
Oh, really? But you do watch the videos. Oh, he's a director.
Big difference.
The ones that tell the management company what to do. Like to write the checks for the door that was broken twice last week by the prostitute. Like to write the checks for the door that was broken twice last week by the prostitute.
And we all know about it. So what's your point?
New at 6 tonight, CBS 2's Lou Young reports from Peekskill.
For everything you said about everybody, let me be the one to get you.
I got my neighbors as proof. Let's see.
Turn around and back out of the apartment. Back out the door.
They got the fucking squad, my nigga. Pop that, nigga. They got the squad, nigga. They about to start shooting at these niggas. That's what I would do.
What you gonna do? I can do anything I want.
We just couldn't honor everybody.
No, see,
how many times did you call the police on me?
Twice.
Guess what? Carol, Robin, Dolores, Pam, Glennis doesn't have anything to do with it.
You're a lying fucking bitch, and I'm gonna fuck you up.
Don't.
Oh, yeah.
Don't.
Put the stick down.
Don't.
Bitch, I will shove that thing so far down your motherfucking throat.
You can...
How do you know it's a prostitute, number one?
This was around 11:30 that night, an hour and a half previous to this, a woman named Lisa, or that's what she called herself. I think I even heard him call her Lisette, said to a man named Mike on the stairs, quote, "I am going to take her coke money. I know what I'm doing," end quote. And they whispered a lot. And then next thing you know, the other woman is being taken to the hospital. When I was watching this, I wasn't sure which one it was. But I called the hospital out of curiosity. And I even sent the link to the police. I'm not sure whatever came of it, but I'm pretty sure they didn't even listen to the recording that I made. So this woman was deliberately poisoned and robbed. I even called the hospital and they told me that I should call the police.
Only delusional people stand at their windows and out in doorways and record everything.
You mean prostitutes and people who threaten violence?
Everything.
Yeah, I do.
You've got nothing else to do.
Where a sexual assault rape of two female minors by five minors were reported, and after a 3-month investigation, all six juveniles were arrested.
Listen, you're dangerously close for being loud.
our
which
job.
Which is why I wanted to do this inside.
Totally.
To stop that.
And you have to realize that we're investigating at the point.
Okay.
We have neighbors. Do you want to take this inside now, or do you want to end up speaking too loud again?
Pam, I've never seen you so quiet.
You, Pam, I know
you should not.
I know that you like dealing with the
you
police.
You shouldn't have wrote the letter, bitch, if you don't.
You should mind your own business.
Come downstairs and tell me. Come downstairs and
you
tell me, bitch.
Business.
Come downstairs and tell me. Because you know what? You know I'm going to get you.
Morning. Get the fuck away from my door before I call the cops. I've been recording you all morning.
Colin.
Get the fuck away from my shit.
Colin. We gotta call
because
the cops.
I've been recording you all fucking morning, so go ahead and do what you gotta do.
Colin.
Get the fuck away from my door.
Let's call him.
Simple as that.
Right, you know why I didn't call the cops?
I don't give a fuck. You can't call the cops for shit.
Because
you're a crazy bitch. Get the fuck away from my door. Simple as that. There ain't shit to talk about. Get the fuck away from my door. You're a crazy bitch.
Oh, really?
What you do to people. You created this mess.
Unfortunately, I can't sue you for slander.
Then
but,
you could have... No,
so
then
you can
tell
on.
All of us that.
Everybody knows...
It was in all the newspapers.
Everybody knows what you're about.
It was in all the... Everybody knows what I'm about?
What lies? One lie.
You put...
Go ahead. One lie.
That I have been harassing you for years.
Oh.
Tell me, what exactly have I done to harass you for years?
Here.
Yeah.
Gorgeous.
Anyone who even says hello to
you becomes
a target.
But I told the cops, I said, I don't even speak to the troll.
Detectives. You know what? I have not done anything to you. In all of these years, I have done nothing. I mind my own business.
I met with the district attorney.
In all of these years, I have done nothing.
I met with the district attorney.
I mind my own business.
Because they keep calling us. They're the ones calling. Whatever's going on, they're the ones calling.
Asking a simple question.
No, because you.
Because I'm trying to solve the situation where
you
acted like you wanted to fix it, and then you just called me a stupid whore.
Because you are.
I am.
You are.
I'm a whore.
Okay, all right. No, you're not a whore. You're crazy.
Okay.
You're crazy.
Okay, that's better.
You're crazy.
You're gonna shut up and you're listening. All right. You have been told it's a civil matter. Okay. They don't make the fines. The people who run this complex make the fines. Okay? They're responsible for fining and not fining people. If they find that you're in violation, you get fined. If you have a problem with that, you take it up in small claims court with the building, not individual people who live in here. Okay? That's where you're wrong. Now, if you take it and file a claim against Hillcrest Park Management...
He wasn't on the management
when
it started.
He hasn't had nothing to do with management. He's a board member. He's elected by
the
people who live here.
I filed a form on Friday, which is why they're doing this.
I don't care.
I can tell.
I'll give you $50.
Wait,
that you told me that you wish I was dead?
Wait, don't
care. Did you wish I was dead or just that I'd be taken away in an ambulance?
Wait, let me get it on so I can...
It's a simple question, Robin.
I answered, but wait, I want it on the phone.
You wished me dead.
No, I just wish
And I'm filming way. Your... Okay, so I wanted to clarify.
Yeah.
So you didn't wish me dead.
So, no, I wished you just to go away. No,
you said hopefully the ambulance will be here next time for her.
No, actually, get it right. I said hopefully next time they'll take her away.
Who's next time her would be the ambulance?
No, I just wanted you to go away. Just like now,
But there was an ambulance here when you said that.
God, stop her.
Wait, just admit that.
Stop admit, harassing
I will.
Me.
I will.
Stop. No, you won't.
I will never speak to you again.
Crazy.
No, because I'm going to get the truth out of you.
No, because you're crazy.
No, I want to make sure you're not. And I want to know where the line
crazy.
Is. You threatened my life two
I
days
never
ago.
I threatened you. You're insane.
Say the ambulance was here.
I never threatened you. You're insane.
Say the ambulance was here.
You've never threatened you. You're insane. You're crazy. Go away
you
and
just
leave
said,
me alone.
Let's
leave
clarify.
Leave me alone.
Hopefully.
Leave me alone.
Next time.
Stop harassing me and leave me alone.
I'm closing my car door.
Close it. Close it. Close your door because you're bothering me. Close your door. You're harassing me. Leave me alone.
There was an ambulance here when you said...
Go away. Go wherever it is, you crazy people. Go.
Hopefully next time they'll be here for her.
Yes.
And there was an ambulance here.
Go away, Raina Fortini. You're crazy.
There was an ambulance here when you said it.
Go away. You're crazy.
There was an ambulance here when you said...
Me again. Go away.
Hopefully they'll take you
Stop
away.
Harassing me.
Hopefully they'll take
Stop
you away.
Stop harassing me.
Hopefully.
Stop harassing me.
This is how she turns
Stop
it.
Harassing me.
This is how she turns
Stop
it into.
Harassing me.
Notice I'm whispering.
Stop harassing.
And notice
me.
The volume of her voice goes down because she's scared, because she's caught.
Stop
It took 10 years.
Let me call the police because you're harassing me.
It took 10 years. It took 10 years. I'm going to put this on YouTube for the police.
I'm sure you will because you...
Why do you think I have to?
Why?
Because I just spent 5 minutes trying to get you to admit that you said you hope the ambulance takes me away.
I never wished you dead.
But you wanted the ambulance to take me away.
I wanted someone to take you away because you harassed me.
But the ambulance was here when you said it.
I don't bother you.
And I have it on tape.
I come, I go to work, I come
And
home,
notice she wants to call the police
my own
because that's how
I
she
don't bother you.
She hides behind her
you.
Lies by disparaging me.
There's
Period.
No lie.
You're caught,
There's
Robin.
No lie.
You're caught.
But
you're more evil than Charles Manson.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
I'm talking.
Talk to me.
I'm talking. There was an ambulance here.
Yes, there was an ambulance here.
When you said, I hope
someone would take you away because you harassed me.
It's a little violent.
So just tell me why it is you.
I have a building because there's a building.
Harass me every day.
There's a building full of people here
doing what?
Who want to
doing
talk
what?
About hurting
doing,
me.
No, who's ever
And I've recorded them
about hurting you.
If you're they're harassing you all the time, why are you leaving notes outside the door? Why aren't you calling the police the way an adult would?
Is it affecting you? How does it affect you? Are the prostitutes, are they committing crimes against you? Probably not. Okay? All the things that you have problems with, where people park, where the firemen park, all these things, ignore them for 30 days.
What you gonna do? I'm doing what I want.
I'll go do that any day.
He's not in trouble.
That's a threat to me.
You don't have to get closer.
That's a threat to me.
You don't.
Ma'am, did you call me to argue with me? Please tell me what you actually did wrong.
He's not in trouble. And the police don't put people in their place when they've done nothing wrong.
You destroyed your life yourself with your own actions.
Oh, really?
With what you do to people. You created this mess.
Your lovely daughter, who is a sweetheart, took Glynis's clothes out of the washer. Because Glynis left them in there all day. There's nothing. I'm not saying she did anything wrong.
She totally did something wrong, but I was being polite. Contrary to Robin's accusations that it's how I treat people.
And I talked to her for a minute because I was just passing, we were saying hello, whatever. So why is it that Glynis bangs on my door like a maniac, threatens me, doesn't make any sense, right?
God, please.
You're a little bitch of shit.
If I say I'm gonna beat your ass, I'll beat your ass.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, you want to look at your phone and record that shit? Go record it. Don't come in here asking me no questions about nothing. I don't bother you. I don't knock on your door. I don't talk to you half the time.
When I start to come out my door,
I don't care what you do.
And I hear something that makes me feel threatened.
I don't care.
I can't ask you if I heard wrong.
No.
I can't?
No.
So you want me to worry?
I don't care.
So you want me to worry?
Instigator in this specific case.
I have been recording it.
New at 6 tonight, CBS 2's Lou Young reports from Peekskill.
Oh, God. Please.
But they know it's going to be because of her.
Why are you leaving notes outside the door? Why aren't you calling the police?
You're the primary instigator in this specific case.
I have been recording.
As to exactly what was going to take place out here in the parking lot.
And beat your ass, that's okay. What. If I say I'm going to beat your ass, I'll beat your ass.
Okay.
Yeah, you want to look at your phone and record that shit? Go record it.
Do you honestly think I want to have this conversation?
Get out of my face. Because I'm not the one.
You're not the one with what?
You can call it. You better go call the cops now because I will beat your fucking ass.
Why?
Get up out of my face.
Because I asked you if you weren't going to beat my ass.
Don't ask me no questions. Period.
And you're the primary instigator in this specific case.
I have been recording of her.
Wait, why were the police at my door threatening to arrest me because I left a note on the floor?
I don't know, honey. Go get help.
They're harassing you all the time. Why are you leaving notes outside the door? Why aren't you calling the police the way an adult would?
Why did he slam the door like that?
Like what?
Like, he was really...
If he's got other rules to go answer to the crimes. He's got some things I got to need him to take care of.
And I've been asking for your help for 2 years and you've...
And there's a reason why we're not helping you, because what you just showed us today is not a crime. We do a crime.
They're harassing you all the time. Why are you leaving notes outside the door? Why aren't you calling the police the way an adult would?
There is a whore in the laundry room with a man that wants to put a hammer in my dog's head. And I record it because you use your authority and responsibility to make these people feel at home and comfortable.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Why do you think I record everything? I have her saying shush to walk on the stairs.
You just couldn't honor everybody.
I'm about to start shooting at me. That's what I would do. That's what I would do. That's what I would do. That's what I would do.
I think it's real important for us. Like, I can't understand that. We are seriously under attack like never before.
The FBI, now part of the investigation, the county hopes will put a dent in heroin traffic north of the city.
Please don't interrupt me.
I'm going to treat people the way I would like to be treated.
You can't call the cop for shit!
Call the police and tell them I threatened you.
No, my landlord told me that she was crazy, right?
We just couldn't honor everybody.
Who's ever
and I've recorded them.
About hurting you.
You're a lying fucking and you're bitch, and I'm gonna fuck you up.
Don't.
Oh, yeah.
Put don't.
Put the stick down.
Don't, bitch. I will shove that don't. That thing so far down your motherfucking throat.
We need to understand that we are kings and queens. We are kings and queens and we're under attack. This young man trying to make a way out of the hood. He goes back to us, so you know, I mean, we can't have it both ways. Say so people, they left the hood, they never want to come back. And when people go to the hood, they get killed. We can't have it both ways.
Tell him, Jay.
We gotta protect our own. We gotta protect our own.
Real nigga shit.
And I know our situation is set up. I come from the same place y'all come from. I'm being loud and clear.
Yeah, Jay.
So I know how hard it is. I know how hard it is. We gotta take responsibility for the shit we doing.
Damn right, Jay.
You understand what I'm saying? You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We set up and put the condition that we're not. Statistics are against us. Let's not make it harder on ourselves. Let's not make it harder on ourselves.
Okay. Fuck that white bitch up, Nadia.
Any liaison reports, Joe?
No, there was an arrest over a few days ago, I believe. A murder suspect that came out of Florida to court him in Peekskill.
Oh, the marshals, right?
Officer Greg Jones did a great job. He notified the U.S. Marshal's office.
Really?
And they did an arrest for 10 hours.
I heard the U.S. Marshals were here like in 12 minutes.
Yeah, they're here.
We can make that public now. I thought we weren't supposed to have that.
It's public. They did their own press release.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Didn't even invite the mayor to.
Oh dear.
My officers made the arrest.
He said, I will kill her. I will kill her.
I'm listening to you, and I want you to listen to me for 1 minute.
I know, but the end of that was he said he would kill me. So that was the whole point.
This is what you should do in your life. For what you should pick November 1st. When November 1st comes around, you should take your phone and leave it on the kitchen table and turn it off.
That would be like you going to work without your gun.
Listen to me. And for 1 month, an experiment, you should not make a single recording. You should not go on YouTube and post videos. You should do nothing for 1 month, for 30 days or 31 days, for 1 month. And when you go out, you see your neighbors, you should ignore them. Don't talk to them. Or if you talk to them, just say hello. Nothing more. Don't complain about them. Don't do anything for 1 month. And see what happens in that 1 month. See what would happen. Because you know what? I bet things would start getting better.
We walk the police.
Yeah, that's such a fight for a
police. Yes,
I'm finally in tears, she yelled. How, my God, how can they let them do this?
Who's ever
and I've recorded them.
About hurting you.
She's not talking.
Because I'll snap.
I know. That's not what I do. She's psycho. She's crazy and she needs medication.
Don't snap. Y'all calling the police.
No. She gonna call on them because I'm gonna knock her down.
The threat started on Tuesday night as black students gathered underneath the campus's clock tower for a peaceful rally to bring awareness to what they say is racism on college campuses.
I think it's real important for us. Like, I can't understand that. We are seriously under attack like never before.
Get that bitch off the back, that fucking bitch.
Fuck that white bitch up.
Okay. Thank you, George. I'm losing my audience.
I'm almost finished.
Everybody's clicking off
you. Almost finished.
Everybody's clicking off
you. You know what?
That's what I was doing.
Mark?
No. Polite and kind, however, extremely fake because I was trying so hard to get to the bottom, figure out what happened before someone told me, you know, to go back to my apartment and, you know, let them get away with it.
So I asked Pam McNair to come.
All right, we need another officer to the front door to help out.
Why would you fuck that, man? Fuck y'all police, nigga. Y'all can suck hard back dick, nigga. Fuck out of here, police ass.
And you, the way you treat him,
and I said he's got traffic prostitutes. And you go out of your way to tell him that I recorded him.
Yes, because you have no business
recording prostitutes.
She has your conversations in your home up on YouTube with moms underneath it, called saying that you hire prostitutes.
All right, George, come on.
You mean these neighbors that have been harassing me since 2006?
They're saying you've been harassing them. So
how is that? This is how I'm harassing them?
This is why I wanted to do this to society. Drop. Now you're getting loud.
I have no support.
Hey, listen, you're dangerously close. Which is why I wanted to do this in South Hole, to stop that.
And you have to realize that we're investigating at that point.
Okay.
We have neighbors. Do you want to take this inside now, or do you want to end up speaking too loud again?
I come home, I go in my home, I leave, I go to work, I do nothing.
I used to do that too.
I have done nothing to you.
Because they keep calling us. They're the ones calling. Whatever's going on, they're the ones calling.
Yet you get away from my car because I don't trust you, you crazy thing.
I'm going upstairs to download this.
Go ahead.
So you really think I'm going to hurt your car?
Yes. Let me finish.
Have I ever been violent? Have I ever been violent towards you?
Yes, you have.
Really?
Yes, you
have. When was that?
Yes, you have.
When?
So when you put this up.
Now tell me when
you've
been.
It's
on. Tell me when I've been violent.
The person who is downloading this video lies.
You made this happen.
Who's ever?
And I've recorded them.
About hurting you.
What did my dog do, Dolores?
You're finding out, my sister.
Well, let me know so that I don't have a problem.
My white sister. And I don't, what you say, me, Carol, I need to do, what you about the all, man? What you say about me in the all?
What did I say about you and what?
I like all. You can't fucking spell, but tell me what you say. Uneducated bitch. You in a special ed class. You tell these people that you was in special ed when you was in high school? Motherfucker. And I know when you went to school. Because you went with my sister, your little special ed case. I know when you fucking went to school. I ain't never told nobody about your steak ass. But I know who you are. Whorish ass bitch. You couldn't even go to school, but you put your ass out. I told you, don't you play with me, because I don't mess with none of you. But when you start fucking with me, acting like you done lost your mind, I'm going to help you get your mind back.
It's on YouTube.
and I've recorded them.
About hurting you.
No.
I know.
Hold up.
The day you was going off over there about the laundry, remember when I walked by and she said, did you tell him that you put the knife there? I said, let me go.
I know.
Let me go.
Y'all say hi to everybody.
But remember when Willowbrook was open? If I said you needed, they'd come and straightjack you and do a chip survey on your ass.
She's crazy.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. She needs to be in another house.
Yeah. I know.
And I saw her to her face. She's crazy. Yeah.
Even the cop that came to the door said, she needs to be put away. She needs to be put away. Yeah. She done.
But you know what? If she was there, I would have been. Because she sat up there and said to me, oh, I heard you out here rapping and giggling. When somebody
I'm so
said,
sorry. I know.
Don't even worry about it. No,
so
she's not your fault. She's
so crazy.
No,
Bobby,
let me tell you something. My landlord told me that she was crazy.
I was playing with you when I said that.
No, my landlord told me she told me she was crazy.
Everybody knows she's crazy.
How did it start? How did it start?
Shut the fuck up and let me finish talking, and I'll tell you.
Okay.
You put a note under my door.
I don't understand. So I asked Pam McNair to come.
We need another officer to the front door to help out.
We need another.
Why would you fuck that, man? Fuck y'all police, nigga. Y'all can suck hard back dick, nigga. Fuck out of here, police ass. So what?
If you had, they're harassing you all the time. Why are you leaving notes outside the door? Why aren't you calling the police the way an adult would?
You're the person being overly stressed out. Okay? So let it go.
I want her to piss on herself when she sees me from there.
Did you see Frozen? Let it go. Let it go. All right? And speaking of letting it go, I'm going. Okay? Call me November 30th and tell me how it worked out.
Okay.
You go to the management company or the police. That is what you do.
Oh, he's a director.
Big difference.
The ones that tell the management company what to do. Like to write the checks for the door that was broken twice last week by the prostitute.
And we all know about it. So what's your point?
Or the police.
Okay.
And you know what? This guy brings prostitutes to the house every day. Is it affecting you? How does it affect you? Are the prostitutes, are they committing crimes against you? Probably not. I'm not saying the guy's innocent. I'm not saying he's not, you know, provoking you at times. What I'm saying is, it's going both ways. Okay? And one person's bad gift. So, you're the person being overly stressed out. Okay? So let it go. Did you see Frozen? Let it go. Let it go. All right? And speaking of letting it go, I'm going. Okay? Call me November 30th and tell me how it worked out. Bye.
That is what you do. That is the avenues provided to you by your taxpayer dollars.
Okay.
Okay? Really?
Hey, bitch. I've been recording you the whole time. Simple as that. Do the fuck you gotta do.
He's got his new modeling agency, a.k.a. Pimp.
You need help.
I do?
You do. And I'll pray for you. I keep praying for you.
You're going to pray for me?
God will help.
You're going to pray for me?
Please. I do.
How about you just get the whores out of the building?
Because I don't know what you're talking about because you need help.
Oh, well, okay.
It's a delusional world that you live in, and I can't help you with that. But
well, sweetheart, you see, that's why I take pictures of this delusional world.
Okay, and when your pictures prove something of reality, because they don't.
Oh, okay.
I might knock the shit out of that, my dear.
Yes, that's the problem.
It's going to be her ass.
It's not
going to
be
her ass. You're going to
jail.
But they know it's going to be because of her.
It's not illegal.
I come home. I go in my home. I leave. I go to work. I do nothing.
I used to do that.
Shut
too.
Up and let me talk, you crazy whore.
I used to do that, too.
I have done nothing to you.
Somebody's going to come out and clap, and I'm going to get this shit on camera.
We need another officer to the front door to help out.
Why
would you fuck that, man? Fuck y'all police, nigga. Y'all can suck hard back dick, nigga. Fuck out of here, police ass. So what, man?
But you need help, honey. Well, get help. There are doctors that will give you medication that will help you.
What will they help me do, Robin? Not get beat up by the prostitute or have a hammer put in my head?
I don't know anything about you getting beat up because I've never seen or heard anything of that.
Oh. Are you doing laundry?
It's too late.
So am I in the way? I guess I know what this conversation is about.
You?
I know.
Hi. You put that on YouTube too? Make it easier, I'll call the police now.
Why would you call the police? Because I came in here to do my laundry?
No, because you're filming me without my permission.
I came in to do my laundry and you're...
With a camera?
Whispering.
Yes, because I'm having a private conversation with somebody that has nothing to do with you.
Oh, I thought it did. You said we were talking about you.
And if we were, has nothing to do with you. She has your conversations in your home up on YouTube with lies underneath it. Saying that you hire prostitutes. Saying that you have something to do with the murder of your ex-girlfriend. Hiding the car. Yeah, see, these are the lies.
And I used to do that.
Shut up and let me talk, you crazy whore.
I used to do that too.
Okay.
That's my garbage in your hand.
It's on the floor.
Well, we were told.
Is there a name on
there? It doesn't look like garbage. It's all over the place.
Like I told you, I'm writing a letter about bullying.
All right, well, keep your stuff.
Because I'm not really sure why this has come to this level where the police are here.
Because they feel threatened.
Because somebody made a call.
They feel threatened. How do they feel threatened by that?
There's other things, too, other allegations that they're making that none of us have any way to prove, but they're making them. And we have
like
to speak
what?
To you about
like
them.
What?
Don't worry about it. What you need to worry about
don't
is
worry
to
about,
protect...
You just told me I was almost going to be arrested.
Yes.
You told me not to worry about it. You told me
I'm
borderline
telling you not
criminal.
To worry about what they have to say. What you need to worry about is what you can do to not be...
And finally, in tears, she yelled, "How, my God, how can they let them do this?"
So I'll keep praying for you.
Okay, so when we all go inside and see the prostitute coming out,
you can...
How do you know it's a prostitute, number one?
Well, I guess...
And how do you know it's his unit, number two?
Because...
How do you know he's not doing laundry?
He says he's going to pay them $75 each, $150 for a double. The prostitute has been doing laundry for about
delusional
2 hours now.
Stand it.
And, but their answer is I'm delusional. I'm delusional.
You made this happen. You see what you caused? You
by talking privately to Robin. By talking privately to Robin. Oh, okay.
But
well,
you need
we'll,
help, honey.
Well,
get help. There are doctors that will give you medication that will help you.
Let me be the one to get you.
Okay.
Did you just take a picture of me?
No, I'm stopping your spin. No, 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 go. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
No,
go ahead.
Because you don't shut up long enough to let anybody talk.
I just want to remind you, I have everything on tape, so it's
but
less editing.
But you have nothing on tape.
Less.
There is nothing in these videos, so what you're saying is true because it's all crazy land.
Okay.
I don't need you to come closer because I don't trust you. You're crazy.
Really?
Please. Red, it's P A W N.
Shut
up. Let me finish. Mr. Mayor, I know you're tired. You had a long day, but let me finish.
All right, George.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Thanks.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Thank you.
Good night, George. Have a good night. Before we close, somebody... Oh, we have another... Oh, God. Please.
This is the mayor threatening to arrest me.
I don't understand.
Whatever anyone wants to say. But the point is, I simply asked the mayor... in response to watching him laugh at me. I had read in the newspapers that he was charged with some sort of felony for election rigging, something like that.
If you want to go online and post stuff, that's called cyberbullying.
Oh my god.
Now you are being the bully because now you're posting stuff derogatory about somebody that you're having a
bully. Like I said.
What did I say about you and what?
I write all. You can't fucking spell, but tell me what you say. Uneducated bitch. You in a special ed class. You tell these people that you was in special ed when you was in high school? Motherfucker. And I know when you went to school. Because you went with my sister, your little special ed case. I know when you fucking went to school. I ain't never talking about your steak ass. But I know who you are. Whorish ass bitch. You couldn't even go to school because you put your ass out.
That's better. Do you realize you cost me work? You
how
cost me my life.
You work? How did I affect your work?
You're not going to own this conversation.
No, how did I affect your work?
She brings on herself. That's all. She brings on herself. That's all. She brings on herself. That's all. She brings on herself. That's all.
Bestow some honors on some well-known citizens.
You don't want me to sue you for your little Honda and your little condo.
Don't mess with me.
You mean you and your $10 million money?
Uh-huh, that.
Yeah, that's what you're going to do with it?
I have a top 8 lawyer that will chew you apart. Okay? Ugly.
Wow.
Ugly. Okay, ugly.
Wow. Okay, Wiggy.
You're
That's
crazy.
Better. Do you realize you cost me work? You
how
cost me my life.
You work? How did I affect your
You're
work?
You're not going to own this conversation.
No, how did I affect your work?
So why don't you come up, Pam, and bring your relatives with you?
Recording everything. I got my neighbors as proof. Let's see. Let's see, because you're crazy. We all know. So let's just see. Once the cops get here, they're like, oh, it's her again? They're like, we've been here 4 different times for 4 different people.
Where the fireman park? What are you talking about?
One of your videos I watched a couple of years ago was about when the firemen were up there for a fire call, and you started asking them, why do they have to park in these spaces and block these spaces?
That's not what it was. You misunderstood that.
I don't care. It doesn't matter.
But it does.
But it doesn't matter. No, I just brought that up. But it doesn't matter right now.
Hey,
Let me finish. Mr. Mayor, I know you're tired. You had a long day, but let me finish.
All right, George. Okay. Come on. Thanks.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you.
Good night, George. Have a good night. Before we close, somebody. Oh, we have another. Oh, God. Please.
Just.
Okay. So when we all go inside and see the prostitute coming out,
you can.
She has your conversations in your home up on YouTube with lies underneath it, called saying that you hire prostitutes.
You're
That's
crazy.
Better. Do you realize you cost me work? You
how
cost
did
me
I
my life.
You work? How did I affect your work?
You're not going to own this conversation.
No, how did I affect your work?
Before we close, somebody. Oh, we have another.
Oh, God. Please.
Even the complicated of the door is like, she needs to be put away. She needs to be
somebody. Oh, we have another. Oh, God. Please.
Before I call police,
yes.
I said she might call police.
Yes,
I call police. I call police.
Now you are being the bully.
Recording everything. I got my neighbors as proof. Let's see.
Slipping notes under people's doors.
Any liaison reports, Joe?
No, there was an arrest over. A few days ago, I believe, for a murder suspect that came out of Florida to court him in Peekskill.
Oh, the marshals, right?
Officer Greg Jones did a great job. He notified the U.S. Marshal's office.
Really?
And he did an arrest for 10 hours.
I heard the U.S. Marshals were here like in 12 minutes.
Yeah, they're here.
I guess we can make that public now. I thought we weren't supposed to have that.
They did their own press release.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Didn't even invite the mayor to.
Oh dear.
My officers made the arrest.
That's not real?
That's not real.
Oh, is that what's going on?
So I'll keep praying for you.
I'm not really concerned about you. I don't really give a hoot about you either. Apparently you do. Well, Pam, you do because you're the one that puts video clips on YouTube about people.
About my life.
No, I don't think so.
Oh,
lies.
Oh. Who's else? Oh,
yeah. Lies.
Could
you have the volume up loud enough so that you can hear me? Because I'm sure that'll go on too.
That's what I would do. So what, man? Fuck these Poughkeepsie police,
female.
Man.
Oh,
it's
a cop,
too.
I'm talking about
it.
She got a female that came out the house to get
arrested.
What?
She came out with her hands up?
Yeah.
A girl came out with her hands
up. That's a female.
Somebody coming out?
Fuck, Tony. They about to run up in there. Oh, shit, there they go.
I read it's P-A-W-H. Thanks.
Let me finish.
Mr. Mayor, I know you're tired. You had a long day, but let me finish. All right, George. Okay. Come on.
Okay.
Thanks.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you. Good night, George. Have a good night.
Before we close, somebody. Oh, we have another. Oh, God. Please. So why don't you come up, Pam, and bring your relatives with you?
Recording everything. I got my neighbors as proof. Let's see. Let's see, because you're crazy. We all know, so let's just see. Once the cops get here, they're like, oh, it's her again? They're like,
we've
been here four different times for four different people.
Any liaison reports, Joe?
No, there was an arrest over a few days ago, I believe, for a murder suspect that came out of Florida to court him in Peekskill.
Oh, the marshals, right?
Officer Greg Jones did a great job. He notified the U.S. Marshal's office.
Really?
And he did an arrest for 10 hours.
I heard the U.S. Marshals were here like in 12 minutes.
Yeah, they're here.
We can make that public now. I thought we weren't supposed to have that.
It's public. They did their own press release.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Didn't even invite the mayor to.
Oh, dear.
My officers made the arrest.
What did I say about you and what?
I write all. You can't fucking spell, but tell me what you say. Uneducated bitch. You in a special ed class. You tell these people that you was in special ed when you was in high school? Motherfucker. And I know when you went to school. Because you remember my sister, your little special ed case? I know when you fucking went to school. I ain't never talking about your stink ass. But I know who you are. boyish ass bitch. You couldn't even go to school, girl. Put your ass out.
Any liaison reports, Joe?
No, there was an arrest over a few days ago, I believe, for a murder suspect that came out of Florida in the corner of Peekskill.
Oh, the marshals, right?
Officer Greg Jones did a great job. He notified the U.S. Marshal's office.
Really?
And he did an arrest within an hour. So.
I heard the U.S. Marshals were here like in 12 minutes.
Yeah, they're here.
We can make that public now. I thought we weren't supposed to have that.
It's public. They did their own
press release.
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
didn't even invite the mayor to.
Oh, dear.
My officers made the arrest.
And finally, in tears, she yelled, "How, my God, how can they let them do this?"
That's not real?
That's not real.
Oh, is that what's going on?
So I'll keep praying for you.
I'm not really concerned about you. I don't really give a hoot about you either. Apparently you do. Well, Pam, you do, because you're the one that puts video clips on YouTube about people.
About my life.
No, I don't think so.
Oh,
lies.
Oh.
Who's else? Lies.
Lies?
Could you have the volume up loud enough so that you can hear me? Because I'm sure that'll go on, too.
Okay. And you know what? This guy brings frost to finish the house every day.
She buy two, she won't come the next day. But if she buy one, she'll come every day. The trick is that to keep her. That's consistency. Whenever they call, I have it.
I come home, I go in my home, I leave, I go to work, I do nothing.
I used to do that too.
I have done nothing to you.
I'm not really concerned about you. I don't really give a hoot about you either. Apparently you do. Well, Pam, you do, because you're the one that puts video clips on YouTube about people.
About my life.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, lies. Oh.
Who's else? Lies.
Lies?
Could you have the volume up loud enough so that you can hear me? Because I'm sure that'll go on too.
And finally, in tears, she yelled, "How, my God, how can they let them do this?"
The threat started on Tuesday night as black students gathered underneath the campus's clock tower for a peaceful rally to bring awareness to what they say is racism on college campuses.
And finally, in tears, she yelled, "How, my God, how can they let them do this?"
Get me! Get me! Oh, here we go. I
I'm not coming today, you know, and we shouldn't have to live like that in fear.
Some of the classes got canceled, but I still dare to show up and support my people here.
Kayla McKelvey entered a guilty plea yesterday to creating a false public alarm. Prosecutors say the former Kane University student tweeted those threats because she wanted more people to attend a rally on racial issues last fall. She's facing 90 days in jail and could be ordered to pay the school $80,000 to cover the cost of police response and increased security after those threats.
I talked to several professors on this campus today who told me that they canceled their classes because there were so few students planning on coming. In the wake of this incident, there are now calls for the university president to step down.
But the time has come, as we see on yesterday.
And then behave like white, out-of-touch liberals.
It's on the table. It's on for a vote. We'll take a vote. Okay. I'll ask for a roll call vote because it is an important issue and people should know where people stand.
Deputy Mayor Claxton?
No.
Councilwoman McKenzie?
Based on the lease, no.
Councilman Rigger?
No.
Councilwoman Calvin?
Based on the lease, no.
Councilman Torres?
No, because I'm voting yes, because I didn't hear all the facts.
Councilman
no, we're yes.
No, no, I mean, sorry.
I don't know what he just said.
Hold on for a minute. Are you voting in favor of the resolution or not?
I'm voting in favor of the resolution.
Okay.
And the reason is because I don't hear all the facts right now.
So,
go ahead. You can call my name, then I'll make a comment. I can't say anything else. I just have to say yes or no.
Say yes or no.
Can I say something else?
Please don't.
Lies that damage someone's reputation.
Yeah.
We need to understand that we are kings and queens.
That's right, that's right.
We're kings and queens and we're under attack. I think it's real important for us. Like, I can't understand that we are seriously under attack like never before. Like never before. Rest in peace and change. And we're still killing each other.
Yeah.
We need to understand that we are kings and queens.
That's right.
We are kings and queens and we're under attack. This young man trying to make a way out of the hood. He goes back to us, so you know, I mean, we can't have it both ways. Say so people, they left the hood, they never want to come back. And when people go to the hood, they get killed. We can't have it both ways.
Tell them, Jay.
We gotta protect our own. We gotta protect our own.
Real nigga shit.
And I know our situation is set up. I come from the same place y'all come from. I'm being loud and
yeah,
Jay. So I know how hard it is. I know how hard it is. We gotta take responsibility for the shit we doing.
Damn right, Jay.
You understand what I'm saying? You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We set up and put the condition that we're not. Statistics are against us. Let's not make it harder on ourselves. Let's not make it harder on ourselves.
So I asked Pam McNair.
She brings on herself. That's all.
Why would you fuck that, man? Fuck y'all police, nigga. Y'all can suck hard back dick, nigga. Fuck out of here, police ass. So what, man? Fuck these Poughkeepsie programs. What? She came out with her hands up? They about to run up in there. Oh shit, there they go.
If she's afraid of you,
You're cool.
Thank you, George.
So I recorded my phone call with Con Ed telling me about their electricity being shut off. It was barely a couple hours before mine had the surge sent through it, etc. But where was management after all this happened? Where were the police? The police never even wrote up a police report.
The truth is not actionable. You haven't read anything I've written.
I don't need to read anything you've written. It's irrelevant.
We are familiar.
Yeah,
with
however,
the situation.
If you post it online where people can see it, and this lady deems that it's being bullying,
you
are now being.
So all she has to do is call you, and then my life ends because you don't like me.
Did you post anything?
I have done nothing. I mind my own business. I come home, I go in my home, I leave, I go to work, I do nothing.
I used to do that.
And let me talk, you
crazy
whore.
I used to do that too.
I have done nothing to you. Yet you get away from my car because I don't trust you, you crazy thing.
But you keep saying about the video, video. What video? What do you got? What do you got, a video?
Yeah.
Of her doing what?
No, my landlord told me that she was crazy.
Cursing me out, instigating the other people breaking down my door.
Where is it?
Oh,
you don't put things on some forum or whatever.
Okay.
You go to the management company or the police. That is what you do. That is the avenues provided to you by your taxpayer dollars.
Okay,
really? You don't put things on some forum or whatever.
Okay.
You go to the management company or the police. That is what you do. That is the avenues provided to you by your taxpayer dollars.
Okay,
really?
But I'm still waiting for you to tell me exactly what I have done to harass you for years. Because I still don't know. I have not done anything to you. Except trying
you
to
watch me park
you.
In the shade.
Where?
I have it all on tape. You charge me $20
a
day
if I
park in the shade.
How can I charge you? I am a resident in this building. How can I charge you?
This is a silly conversation because you know that you do this and you're just denying it and everybody knows it's true.
Oh, everybody who?
It's like so a year ago.
Then why do you still continue to put stuff on the internet?
I haven't even thought about you in months.
And you're a liar, and that just proves it again, because...
Why? Because it's there forever? Like,
No, because, see, if you're that foolish, which I know you're not, because you're crazy, but you're not stupid.
I will only be 3 minutes, so... Just bide with me. Let me get my thoughts together before you humiliate me and, like, confuse me.
All I'm saying is for 2 years, you've been parking in a visitor spot and
You asked me what the problem was. That's what the problem is. They have been charging me $20 when I park in the visitor spots because,
I have a $500 destruction of my door.
You're yelling again.
When was your door destroyed?
Sun damage. The thing had a crack in it, now it's melted off, and now I have to roll down
like
my window and open the door.
The company who made your car.
Okay, thanks for the advice.
Okay.
For years, and nothing's ever happened like that to my car. And if it did...
You're right, I'm just making it up.
But the bottom line is, if you're parking illegally...
He never said anything to you, right? You never got a letter like this.
I don't really want to...
But you never got a letter like this.
I'm going to plead the fifth, because I don't really want to be the next one. You know what I mean?
No, but did you get a letter like this? Ever? Charging you $20 a day for...
Who told me to park in my spot? That's what
when?
I tell you.
Just recently?
He told me to park in my spot.
Recently, and that's why you were in your spot the other day. But for 2 years, you parked in a visitor spot. He never said anything.
Well, that's something for you to ask him. You know what I mean?
But I'm asking you, and you won't answer.
Because I don't know what you're looking at.
That's a violation of the community. I don't make the rules. That's the way it is.
That's not real?
That's not real.
Oh, is that what's going on?
So I'll keep praying for you.
You mean these neighbors that have been harassing me since 2006?
They're saying...
How is that? This is how I'm harassing them?
This is why I wanted to do this inside. Now you're getting loud.
I have no support.
Listen, you're dangerously close for being loud. Yeah, which is why I wanted to do this inside. To stop that. You have to realize that we're investigating at this point.
Okay.
We have neighbors. Do you want to take this inside now, or do you want to end up speaking too loud again?
I'm not going to speak too loud.
This. Thank you. All right. What is the problem then? These people are calling me to tell me that you're bugging them.
Since 2006, that woman has been harassing me. I could show you videos of my neighbors trying to break down my door. The police have been here because they have lied about my dog trying to bite them. This has gone on for 5 years. I have tried to get out of here, of these people instigating problems with these other neighbors who are not here anymore, thank God. You asked me what the problem was. That's what the problem is. They have been charging me $20 when I park in the visitor spots because
That's a violation of the community.
Don't look at me. I don't make the rules. That's the way it is.
And you're gonna shut up and you're listening. All right. You have been told it's a civil matter. Okay. They don't make the fines. The people who run this complex make the fines. Okay. They're responsible for fining and not fining people. If they find that you're in violation, you get fined. If you have a problem with that, you take it up in small claims court with the building, not individual people who live in here. Okay? That's where you're wrong. Now, if you take it and file a claim against the Crest Park management...
He wasn't on the management when it started.
He doesn't have nothing to do with management. He's a board member. He's elected by the people who live here.
I filed a form on Friday, which is why they're doing this.
I don't care.
I can tell.
Ladies don't like bugs. This is what Pam. Well, they're outcasts. Pimps and hoes are outcasts. Society don't like them. So they stick together like white on rice. And that's what I love about the game.
The despicable kinds of results that we've identified for 3 years are hard to itemize over and over and over again.
Oh. Are you doing laundry?
It's too late.
So am I in the way? Yeah. I guess I know what this conversation is about.
You?
Your physical safety.
What do you mean by fearful?
Did you think she was physical safety?
She brings it on herself. That's all.
Living, and yet it's good enough that with two people you could make miracles happen. And I invited you, along with Benny, to consider being my partner. Go ahead.
Raina, you asked me to cover the studio for a month while you were gone. And then I said that I couldn't do it by
myself. And I asked Benny.
And then I found Ben. I had...
Do you realize you cost me work? You
how
cost
did
me
I
my
cost
life.
You work? How did I affect your
You're
work?
You're not going to own this conversation.
No, how did I affect your work?
You destroyed your life yourself with your own actions.
She brings it on herself, man. That's all. She brings it on herself, man. That's all.
She brings it on herself.
she brings on herself, man. That's all. She brings on herself. She brings on herself, man. That's all. She brings on herself, man. That's all. She brings on herself, man. That's all.
Okay.
What's his name again?
Your physical safety.
What do you mean by fearful?
Did you think she was going to hurt you physically?
What do you mean by fearful?
Did you think she was going to hurt you physically?
Yes, yes.
Being Mr. Chowdhury, you repeatedly referred to women as bitches, correct?
No, I don't know.
Have you ever referred to women as bitches in any of your training?
No.
Feel bad about the way they took it from me? To in the middle of the night?
I don't know. Raina, I don't know what they did. I wasn't
really
there, okay?
So, but you didn't hear about it? You really didn't hear about it?
They were trying to tell me stuff, and I said, I don't want to hear it because everyone was saying negative things. I don't want negative stuff in my life. Okay, so I was telling people, I don't want to hear it.
Well, do you remember when I said to you that it would be really great if this studio was run by partners? Because it's so small that you really can't make a living, and yet it's good enough that with two people, you could make miracles happen. And I invited you, along with Benny, to consider being my partner. Go ahead.
Raina, you asked me to cover the studio for a month when you were gone. And then I said that I couldn't do it by myself.
Right. And I asked Benny.
And then I found Ben.
We just couldn't honor everybody.
Now you're dealing with me.
So I asked Pam McNair to come.
Everybody knows what you're about.
Let's see, because you're crazy. We all know, so let's just see. Once the cops get here, they're like, oh, it's her again? We've been here four different times for four different people.
Everybody knows what you're about.
Don't say nothing to none of my kids. I'm warning you. Videotape that. That's a warning.
You can't both talk at the same time. People can't watch it on TV.
Just call me. I'm just trying to do it. No, I'm going to show you how to do it.
Your physical safety.
What do you mean by fearful?
Did you think she...
art house.
Will you visit a
Yeah, but I scheduled a trial with Judge John, and so it's not fair that they throw this guy at me because he's. For example, no, it's an old. If I had company, he would vote for the gun. Okay. But he'll say no to anything that I would want. Okay, well, what do I do to like, have him accuse himself?
Larry won the case. Larry won the case.
That's why you have to do it. Yeah. And then the cheapest one was $600 and couldn't promise me anything. And it's an always ticket too, which is a great.
Hi, John Castro, if I can get my bail. Do you have my ID? I can't find it. I've been looking for it. I got my ID.
Oh, I don't have to go through there. I was just having a moment because I was thinking I wanted to say something to you. So I'm taking a moment thinking so you can reserve your judgment and roll your eyes in another direction. But now that everyone has heard that, I guess I'll just X me the X way. Okay, so those were the cops. That guy, John Pascaral, is the guy that was selling drugs in front of my house. And those were the cops, I guess, that arrested him. But I'm standing there having to answer to some bogus ticket.
Okay, when you come up.
So go ahead and put that on YouTube now.
Oh, go ahead. Thank you.
You're welcome, because I know you do.
Wow.
Yeah.
Dear students of Christ the King.
Go for it. I'll give you the phone number. You can call them yourself.
I'm not really concerned about you.
I don't really give a hoot about you either.
Apparently you do.
Well, apparently you do because you're the one that puts video clips on YouTube about people.
About my
so
life.
You're the one. No, I don't think so.
Oh,
lies.
Who's else?
Lies.
Lies?
Do you have the volume up loud enough so that you can hear me? Because I'm sure that'll go on too.
What lies? One lie.
You put
go ahead,
lie
one lie.
That I have been harassing you for years.
Oh.
Tell me, what exactly have I done to harass you for years?
It's all on YouTube. That's why
exactly.
I don't have to talk about it.
But
you,
no,
With Carol instigating these people to break down my door, pretending that my dog tried to bite them?
Explain.
Telling the police that I called you fat? And having to be lectured by a cop like I'm a second grader because you were harassing me? Have been.
But you still have
talking about catching my dog to check his rabies?
And that's the proof that she listens at people's conversations.
When I'm coming from the grocery store on a Saturday night?
She has your conversations in your home up on YouTube with lies underneath it. Saying that you hire prostitutes. Saying that you have something to do with the murder of your ex-girlfriend. Hiding the car. Yeah, see, these are the lies
If that's true, why would you want to tell him that?
Because they're lies.
Oh.
And I know that I...
Do I actually say his name?
Yes, actually you do.
I do?
Yeah.
And how do you know I'm talking about him?
Because you say his name and his, your neighbor, and you're filming it. Because you put it
out. No, we're talking about quality of life in the whole neighborhood.
Oh, yeah, okay, that's right. So I'm still waiting to hear the proof.
No, but let's pretend the chief of police is right here.
Okay.
And he's going to ask you,
okay,
if I have questions about whether someone's dead,
mm-hmm,
you want to tell someone that the person thinks
no, if you
killed
have
somebody
questions about whether someone
because
dead,
you want
you
them to
go
kill
on
the other person
and put blatant lies that damage someone's reputation, flat out lies. And
well, you'd have to see it. You'd have to see it to care or know about it.
But I'm still waiting for you to tell me exactly what I have done to harass you for years, because I still don't know. I have not done anything to you. Except trying
you
to
watch me park
you
in the shade. I have it all on tape. You charge me $20
wait,
a day
wait.
I park in the shade.
How can I charge you? I'm a resident in this building. How can I charge you?
This is a silly conversation because you know that you do this and you're just denying it and everybody knows it's true.
Oh, everybody who?
It's like so a year ago.
Then why do you still continue to put stuff on the internet?
I haven't even thought about you in months.
And you're a liar, and that just proves it again, because...
Why? Because it's there... forever? Like,
no, because... No, because, see, if you're that foolish, which I know you're not, because you're crazy, but you're not stupid, you know...
And you have the credentials to declare me crazy because...
Yeah.
Because... When did we stop being friends?
When did we ever start being friends? I was never your friend.
I'm sorry, when did we stop being civil neighbors?
When you turned crazy on me.
Oh, really?
When you slid a note under my door and then started videotaping everything that I do and started putting...
Slid a note under your door asking you why all the women in this building are sitting on the stairs picking on me?
That is not what the note said.
Which every second is on video.
Prove it, because you...
It's on video.
No, it's not. Well, if it is,
then it's not. Much to deal with.
Because they're not.
I have your husband.
And then, okay, so my health is directly related to this disrespect.
Objection, this is all hearsay, Your Honor.
No, I recorded it. By accident. I just got a new phone and I didn't know how to turn it off.
He's, but he said I was following
ma'am,
him.
It's not a crime.
Can I just...
No, listen to me. It's not a crime. And you instigate when you shove a camera in people's face.
Who's shoving a camera?
You.
No shoving.
In someone's face.
But I wasn't near him. He was in his car and I was driving away.
Why wouldn't you listen to that man when all he said was, please don't videotape me. Don't videotape me. Don't videotape me.
That's not what he said.
It was on your video.
He pretended to be polite.
I'm not going
to
argue with you. It was on your video. We're done. There's no crime. There's no case to be taken. If there's a crime, come on back.
But why did he say I was following him?
It's not a crime, ma'am.
But he said I was following him. I wasn't following him. I lived there.
It's not a crime. It's not a crime. We're not taking a case. There's no crime.
Even though he's got prostitutes, needles. Why did he slam the door like that?
Like what?
Like, he was really
angry? He's got
angry?
Other calls to go answer that are crimes. He's got some things I got need him to take care of.
And I've been asking for your help for 2 years and you've...
And there's a reason why we're not helping you, because what you just showed us today is not a crime. We deal with crimes.
But I just showed him a video
and
he's...
A crime.
But he said I was following
ma'am,
him.
It's not a crime.
Can I just...
No, no, listen to me. It's not a crime, and you instigate when you shove a camera in people's face.
Who's shoving a camera?
You.
No shoving.
In face.
But I wasn't near him. He was in his car, and I was driving away.
Why wouldn't you listen to that man when all he said was, please don't videotape me, don't videotape me, don't videotape me?
That's not what he said.
It was on your video.
He pretended to be polite.
I'm not going
to
argue with you.
Doing it through your walls, he said. You're yelling back. Okay, you're speaking loudly back to him so he can hear you.
Through the walls?
Okay, so how did
never, you... Never.
Forget it then, because you're turning everything I said around. The bottom line
actually,
is...
Actually, you're
at
twisting
what
point, I said around, and I'm trying
point,
to clear it up.
At what point are you going to stop feeding into the God?
How did I feed into him? That's my question
so what,
still.
What did you say back towards him when he was yelling loudly about you after you made the recording?
Nobody was yelling loudly. He has a loud voice,
okay,
naturally.
Whatever way you want to turn it, when he was speaking,
and this is really good too, so that people can tell him that the
speaking,
police don't want to help me at all. Because that was the last thing he said to me.
I'll
I said, do you want to? I said to him, do you want? No, let me just tell you this. I said, do you want me to call the police? And he said, the police won't help you. So you're going to let me get my head bashed in?
Yes, I banged on your fucking door.
And what were you gonna say to me?
I said what I was gonna say. You don't fucking scare me. I'll say whatever I have to say.
What? Why would I try to? Why would I try to scare you?
What?
Why would I try to scare you?
You can't scare me.
Why would I try to?
Because you're an ignorant bitch. That's why. Now, I told you before, don't fucking talk to me. Thank you.
I hear you threatening me, which forces me to listen.
Shut up, bitch. Come out your door right now.
And what's going to happen?
Right now.
And what
are... Man, we're talking about tonight. What did and so he didn't say anything else?
What I said was, do you want to get the police involved? And as he's walking up the stairs, he said, the police won't help you.
I'm sorry, that does not constitute harassment.
Things on some forum or whatever.
Okay.
You go to the management company or the police. That is what you do. That is the avenues provided to you
by
your taxpayer dollars. Really, what do you?
You know nothing about me.
Yeah, I'm sorry to learn a little bit about
you.
Have
a good night.
What does that mean?
Man, whatever you want it to mean.
No, I just mean you don't know what I've been put through.
Why haven't you?
But you can go ahead and insult me.
I'm insulting you.
Exactly.
Why haven't you contacted the police? If you had, they're harassing you all the time. Why are you leaving notes outside the door? Why aren't you calling the police the way an adult would?
Okay, all the things that you have problems with, where people park, where the firemen park, all these things, ignore them for 30 days.
Where the firemen park? What are you talking about?
One of your videos I watched a couple of years ago was about when the firemen were up there for a fire call, and you started asking them, why do they have to park in these spaces and block these spaces?
That's not what it was. You misunderstood that.
I'm not sure. I don't care. It doesn't matter.
But it does.
Okay.
What you're acting
That's
like
my garbage. I don't know why they would go in my garbage.
Officially, the circle has talked around.
Okay.
We've spoken to you. okay? You know what not to do, and we're going to leave it at that, okay? Okay? We're going to leave it at that. Good night.
Please bear with me. I'm not a politician.
Call the police and tell them I threatened you.
Wow, these niggas is not playing. You don't get this action in Peekskill.
I'd be clapping at the niggas, man.
We just couldn't honor everybody. So I asked Pam McNair to come. So why don't you come up, Pam, and bring your relatives with you?
20 people were picked up in Yorktown, Cortland, and Peekskill for allegedly feeding a network of heroin users.
That's not real?
That's not real.
Oh, is that what's going on?
So I'll keep praying for you. Just leave.
Okay, so when we all go inside and see the prostitute coming out, you can...
How do you know it's a prostitute, number one?
Bitch, don't you ever talk to a motherfucking pimp like that, bitch. Disrespect a motherfucking man. Man, check your bitch before I stumble. Ladies don't like prostitutes, but pimp. Well, they're outcasts. Pimps and hoes are outcasts. Society don't like them. So they stick together like white on rice. And that's what I love about the game.
Objection, this is all hearsay, Your Honor.
No, I recorded it by accident. I just got a new phone and I didn't know how to turn it off.
And stop harassing us, because it's just going to help prove the case that you're crazy.
No, sweetheart, see, if I wasn't recording, you would tell the police that I... Wait, why were the police at my door threatening to arrest me because I left a note on the floor?
I don't know, honey. Go get help.
That's my garbage.
Well, it was out in here.
And what does it say? Is there a name on it?
Well, it says,
Dear Students of Christ the King.
Listen, you admitted that you wrote it. It was the central piece in their complaint that you're leaving notes around. It's bothering the woman. Okay? There's other allegations made, but this is the only thing that we could tangible. You know what I mean?
Objection, this is all hearsay, Your Honor.
No, I recorded it. By accident. I just got a new phone and I didn't know how to turn it off.
He's a crime. But he said I was following
Ma'am,
him.
It's not a crime.
Can I just...
No, listen to me. It's not a crime, and you instigate when you shove a camera in people's face.
Who's shoving a camera?
You.
No shoving.
Face.
But I wasn't near him. He was in his car and I was driving away.
Why wouldn't you listen to that man when all he said was, please don't videotape me. Don't videotape me. Don't videotape me.
That's not what he said.
It was on your video.
He pretended to be polite.
I'm not going
to
argue with you. It was on your video. We're done. There's no crime. There's no case to be taken. If there's a crime, come on back.
But why did he say I was following him?
It's not a crime, ma'am.
But he said I was following him. I wasn't following him. I live there.
It's not a crime. It's not a crime. We're not taking a case. There's no crime.
Even though he's got prostitute's needle.
Why did he slam the door like that?
Like what?
Like, he was really
angry?
Yeah,
he's got other calls to go answer that are crimes. He's got some things I got to need him to take care of.
And I've been asking for your help for 2 years and you've been...
And there's a reason why we're not helping you, because what you just showed us today is not a crime. We deal with crimes.
But I just showed him a video and
it wasn't
he's...
a crime.
But he said I was following him.
Ma'am, it's not a crime.
Can I just...
No, listen to me. It's not a crime. And you instigate when you shove a camera in people's face.
Who's shoving a camera?
You.
No shoving.
Face.
But I wasn't near him. He was in his car and I was driving away.
Why wouldn't you listen to that man when all he said was, please don't videotape me. Don't videotape me. Don't videotape me.
That's not what he said.
It was on your video.
He pretended to be polite.
I'm not going
to
argue with you.
You don't put things on some forum or whatever.
Okay.
You go to the management company or the police. That is what you do. That is the avenues provided to you
by
your taxpayer dollars.
Okay.
Okay, really?
Everybody knows what you're about.
But there is nothing in these videos that show what you're saying is true because it's all crazy land.
Okay.
I don't need you to come closer because I don't trust you. You're crazy.
Really?
But there is nothing in these rooms. I don't know what you're saying is true because it's all crazy land.
If I say I'm going to beat your ass, I'll beat your ass.
Okay.
If you want to look at your phone and record that shit? Go record it.
As to exactly what was going to take place out here in the parking lot.
And beat your ass. That's okay. What.
I have her saying shush. Come back on the stairs, talking about his new modeling agency, a.k.a. Pimp.
You need help.
I do?
You do. And I'll pray for you. I keep praying for you.
You're going to pray for me?
God will help.
You're going to pray for me?
I do.
How about you just get the whores out of the building?
Because I don't know what you're talking about, because you need help.
Oh, well, okay.
It's a delusional world that you live in, and I can't help you with that. But
well, sweetheart, you see, that's why I take pictures of this delusional world.
Okay, and when your pictures prove something of reality, because they don't.
Oh, okay.
But
well,
you need
well,
help, honey.
Well,
get help. There are doctors that will give you medication that will help you.
What will they help me do, Robin? Not get beat up by the prostitute or have a hammer
well,
put in my head?
I don't know anything about you getting beat up because I've never seen or heard anything of that.
Oh, really? But you do watch
the
videos.
You
that's not real?
That's not real.
Oh, is that what's going on?
So I'll keep praying for you. Just
okay, so when we all go inside and see the prostitute coming out, you can...
Also prostitute number one.
The council got together to decide who we should honor for Black History Month.
You can't call the cop for shit! You can't call the cop for shit! You can't call the cop for shit!
You can't do anything!
Oh,
I'm recording
yeah.
everything. I got my neighbors' proof. Let's see. Let's see, because you're crazy. We all know, so let's just see. Once the cops get here, they're like, oh, it's her again? They're like,
we've been
here four different times for four different people.
So I asked Pam McNair to come.
It was the overdose deaths of 85 heroin users in this county that got the FBI involved with county and local police.
Yeah, because... When did we stop being friends?
When did we ever start being friends? I was never your friend.
No, you fucking know it, bro. What?
You really don't?
You are.
Yes.
I don't even know why you would cross a line like that, because you knew that from before when I told you, when you accused my son of stealing your raggedy-ass bike parts when he drive a car.
And if you try to hurt me, I will kill you.
And I know when you went to school, because you recognize this, your little special ed case. I know what you're fucking with this. I never talking about
matches. So I just asked this guy if he could move to park somewhere else. And I think he's the one that made me have a flat tire this morning when he's between his cars washing it. So there's my flat tire. And now he just gets out and is practically threatening me, coming over to me. And, that's how I live in this fucking hell of a hole.
But I know, I told cops that, I said, I don't even speak to the troll.
No, nobody does.
I don't speak to her.
Yeah, nobody does anymore.
Punch it on face, though.
You destroyed your life yourself with your own actions.
Oh, really?
With what you do to people. You created this mess.
She brings it on herself, man. That's all. She brings it on herself.
Okay, so when we all go inside and see the prostitute coming out, you can...
It's a prostitute number one.
Well, I don't...
How do you know it's his unit number two?
Bitch, don't you ever talk to a motherfucking pimp like that, bitch. Disrespect a motherfucking man. Man, check your bitch before I stomp. Ladies don't like prostitutes with pimp. Well, they're outcasts. Pimps and hoes are outcasts. Society don't like them. So they stick together like white on rice. And that's what I love about the game.
Because...
How do you know he's not doing laundry?
He says he's going to pay them $75 each, $150 for a double. The prostitute has been doing laundry for about
delusional
2 hours now.
Stand it.
And, but their answer is I'm delusional. I'm delusional. How do I know she's a prostitute?
Maybe it's her mugshot in the Daily Patch, arrested in March, arrested in July for heroin, while kids are overdosing. You hypocrites are calling me delusional? Really?
Only delusional people stand at their windows and out and doorways and record everything.
The police hate you, everybody living in.
What makes you say the police are like they told you so? What did they say?
They said that they don't want to bother with you, they don't want to go there.
You want to see a video of them doing what she did? You want to see it on video?
You keep asking, but you keep saying about the video. Video. What video? What do you got? What do you got, a video?
Yeah.
Of her doing what?
And she's upset because Robin instigated this.
I did not show anybody that fucking letter so you could take that video camera and shove it up your ass.
How did she see it then?
I didn't show anybody any fucking letter.
Okay, then Carol did.
Please let me.
Robin, I apologize.
Then Carol did.
Crazy,
y'all know she crazy?
Carol did, right?
I'm dealing with you.
Did Carol show the letter?
I'm dealing with you. It's none of your business who showed it to me.
Oh, it's none of my business.
I saw it. You wrote it and I saw it. It doesn't matter. Now you're dealing with me. Now you're dealing with me. Because you know what? I'm the big mouth of the building. But I don't bother nobody. Yeah, you roll your eyes. Stay in your doorway. I know. It's not worth the pay. I'm going
what?
Out.
Listen.
Go down. Your kids are screaming. What? I'm fine. She's fine. She's going to my house.
But instigating the other people breaking down my door.
Where is it?
Sitting on the stairs, hit my door so hard it was like practically coming off. I had to hold it back.
Stop lying.
I'm gonna show you how to do it.
What is it, Dolores?
That ain't my name, bitch.
No, I told you, I don't play games. I don't mess with you. But let me tell you.
I had to hold it back.
Stop lying.
What she did? You want to see it on
you
video?
You keep asking, but you keep saying about the video. Video. What video?
Was.
And he told you what you were explaining?
Well, no, he told me to talk to Johansson tomorrow. Because
you're going to talk me in circles, but am I making sense? What are you going to run on the internet and post stuff? What is that going to do? Do you want to solve the problem, or do you just want to stew in the drama? Like, what do you want to do here?
They're going to find me
What do you want to do here?
Thousands of dollars.
Who's going to find you thousands of dollars?
That's what I'm trying to tell you. That's what I was told this morning.
Thousands of dollars about what?
This guy, the guy across the street, and the other board member told me that in email they have spoken about my taking him to small claims court, and they are accruing legal fees
that
will come.
Will you be quiet and listen to me? That has nothing to do with why we're here. We're here about alleged harassment allegations made against you. Okay, this is the tangible evidence. You said you wrote these items. You don't write letters. First of all, I wasn't born yesterday. You don't write official letters to schools like a crayon, purple crayon, or black paper.
Notes to myself that were in my garbage down here.
You said you were writing.
They go in my garbage, and you're here telling me that I'm borderline criminal.
You listen.
And you ask me why I want to talk about it online.
Listen to me. You told me you wrote these. This is tangible evidence of potential harassment. Okay? No matter how
I also
you want to
told
slice
you
it,
that
no
it's from my garbage, that they took it out of my garbage.
No matter how you want to slice it.
And you want a really good
tip. This is why I'm here. Okay? This is why I'm here.
You gave that back to me, and then you took it back.
Yeah, well,
I gave it to you.
You gave it to me.
Listen, all right.
It was in my hand, and
this
you asked for it back.
This is potential harassment, okay? You can dance around with me all you want, but what I'm telling you is the beefs that you have are civil and need to be pursued as such. And anything else you do...
Grocery store on a Saturday night?
She has your conversations in your home up on YouTube with lies underneath it. Cole saying that you hire prostitutes, saying that you have something to do with the murder of your ex-girlfriend, hiding the car. Yeah, see, these are the lies
if that's true, why would you want to tell him that?
Because they're lies.
Oh.
And I know that I'm
going to actually say his name?
Yes, actually you do.
I do?
Yeah.
And how do you know I'm talking about him?
Because you say his name and his your neighbor and you're filming it. Because you put it
out. No, we're talking about quality of life in the whole neighborhood.
Oh, yeah, okay, that's right. So I'm still waiting to hear the proof.
No, but let's pretend the chief of police is right here.
Okay.
And he's going
to
ask you,
okay,
if I have questions about whether someone's dead,
mm-hmm,
you want to tell someone that the person thinks
no, if you
killed
have
somebody
questions about whether someone's
because
dead,
you want
you
them to
go
kill
on
the other person?
And put blatant lies that damage someone's reputation, flat out lies. And
well, you'd have to see it. You'd have to see it to care or know about it.
But I'm still waiting for you to tell me exactly what I have done to harass you for years. Because I still don't know. I have not done anything to you. Except trying to
avoid you. You watch me park
you
in the shade. I have it all on tape. You charge me $20
wait,
a day
wait.
I park in the shade.
How can I charge you? I'm a resident in this building. How can I charge you?
This is a silly conversation because you know that you do this and you're just denying it and everybody knows it's true.
Oh, everybody who?
It's like so a year ago.
Then why do you still continue to put stuff on the internet?
I haven't even thought about you in months.
And you're a liar, and that just proves it again because...
Why? Because it's there... forever? Like
no, because see, if you're that foolish, which I know you're not, because you're crazy, but you're not stupid, you know...
And you have the credentials to declare me crazy because...
Yeah.
Because... When did we stop being friends?
When did we ever start being friends? I was never your friend.
I'm sorry, when did we stop being civil neighbors?
When you turned crazy on me.
Oh, really?
When you slid a note under my door and then started videotaping everything that I do and started putting...
Slid a note under your door asking you why all the women in this building are sitting on the stairs picking on me?
That is not what the note said.
Which every second is on video.
Prove it because you...
It's on video.
No, it's not. Well, if it is...
There's too much to deal with.
Because they're lying.
I have your husband...
And then, okay, so my health is directly related to this disrespect.
Harassing me for years.